trends in analytics, I could talk about this all day. In fact, if you ask my wife, this has been a super stressful and super exciting year for me because of the fast-paced developments in the analytics space. We now have algorithms that are capable of not only understanding human language, but they also understand computer language. That means we are very rapidly moving in the direction of you and I, any of us, being able to speak to a computer in English, Spanish, Portuguese, Hindi, Mandarin, whatever human language we are comfortable with, and the algorithm, the generative AI, is able to translate that to Python, to Java, to HTML, to Scala, to Julia, to SQL, whatever computer programming language you're interested in. What does that mean? That means if you can describe it, you can do it. But this is new technology, and so it doesn't get everything right. So we still need folks to understand the algorithms, to be able to troubleshoot the output from the generative AI. But in order to wield the power of generative AI, you have to know what it's capable of. And that's what this program helps teach our students, is what AI is capable of doing. And then also our goal is to help the students along the way to learn how to use that AI side by side as they are performing various analytics tasks.